Fun fact. Yeah, we had ones that were kind of like that too. Same kind of color, but we had just a big paw print on the front.
Okay.
Yeah. And we had like a ton of different singlets on. They like decide which one they wanted to wear. Like,
like, oh, let's wear this one. That's
awesome. Oh, whatever.
We had one. And we always had this one kid who would, was like the smallest weight class, I think. Is that the smallest one?
I don't know what it is in Virginia, but ours was 103 from
it was probably school. Okay, so there was probably one. No matter what, we always wear this. No matter what. And so we always had like 2 to 3 at a time in this possession. It was hilarious.
That's funny.
Shoot.
We had a kid like that in high school.
Really?
he was really good, but he like did a lot of drugs. And I was like, you could have been so good if you just tried. It's so sad. This is such amazing talent. He's like, oh,
come on. You just gotta get up. Come on. Up.